very similar to the one we did months ago.
Oh, the one in the video?
Yep.
And then walk it down. Bring your right foot up.
This is like old CT instructions.
It is.
Back.
Push back.
Pike it up?
Yeah, pike it up and push the heels down, stretch the calf.
Yep.
Now take your right leg, and you're going to turn and rotate, hold it. Put it down.
Up the hips, though.
Yep. Now, come back forward,
and then go into Cobra.
Wow.
Morning.
Morning. Nice to see you doing yoga.
Yeah, it's a little warm up, you know.
Sure.
I'll probably want to go back to this after my workout because I'm gonna die.
Walk it back all the way up. Full low squat.
Alright.
Pushing his out. Take your right hand, grab your left toe.
Okay. Definitely stepping this out.
I want to stretch out the back.
I need this.
Alternate. Left to right toe.
I spent the whole summer running.
Right.
In 2012, 2013, and I was like, I kind of hated it.
Okay. Let's get butt kickers.
All right.
And then the squats.
Okay.
Warm up the quads. We'll do these, actually, and then go into jumping jacks.
Gotcha. With the water on my back.
Yeah, no, I didn't feel that wet.
That's right, man. It feels good. It's hot up here.
Jumping jacks.
All right. Ladies got binoculars right now.
What?
I wonder how many ladies got binoculars. and people in my family as well.
Alright, the arms go like this now. Yep, there you go. It's kind of awkward, right?
I probably go in the opposite direction. It's like in,
I know.
In, out. Here we go. Yeah.